Hello, and thank you for joining me on this safety day. Today, with some help from VFS Team Arizona Anthem and Skydive Arizona patrons like you, we are going to discuss seatbelts and helmets. How many times has the first group left the plane and you see a seatbelt dangling? Not only is it beating the crap out of our aircraft, it is also a slipping, tripping, and snag hazard. Just last weekend, we captured this footage. Wow. Wow, that is just shocking. Let's meet Arizona Anthem.
Hi, we're Arizona Anthem. I'm Seth.
I'm Andy.
I'm Irish.
I'm Johnny.
And I'm Chazzy.
Arizona Anthem took the time to show us how to properly stow seatbelts in the hole. Let's watch that technique again in slow motion. That is just wonderful. The long seat belts go in the hole at 1500. Speaking of the long seat belts, did you know the spot next to the door should get the longer seat belt? Because even if you are as fit as Seth from Arizona Anthem, it can sometimes be hard to buckle. Pro tip, leave the door open until buckled. If it feels like it's not gonna fit around your six-pack abs and your rig, you are right. Scoot your butt backward to increase the probability that it will reach. If you are skydiving at Skydive Arizona, the policy is to secure helmets and remain buckled until 1500 feet. In the event of an emergency, or God forbid, a crash, these actions could benefit everyone. A helmet can be a serious projectile. A single helmet can become everyone's enemy. Here are some examples of how to secure a helmet. First one, wear it. Or second, you could clip it to your chest strap. Or even a third possibility is to get creative and run the seatbelt through your helmet. For added cool points, Arizona Anthem will show you how to execute 3 on the bench and 2 on the floor. This removes one person from each bench so the added 8 inches of space can be evenly distributed all the way up to the tandem instructors and wingsuiters. If you came off of the co-pilot side of the bench, your spot on the floor should be as far under the back bench as possible. Now that you know how to conduct yourself upon takeoff and what to do at 1500 feet, I want to take a moment to remind you that it's about to get hot here in Arizona. Summer rules: leave that door all the way open as long as possible, and don't slam it.